Hey, what's going on, all you model train lovers out there? This is Rail Chief, and welcome back to part two of our restoration of the Lionel Canadian Pacific Streamline passenger cars. As always, my name is Mike, and in today's video, we are going to be doing some more work on the observation car, while also doing some work on the Vista Dome car this time around. Now, it's been a while since I last posted anything in regards to these cars, so if you guys are tuning in now and you guys haven't checked out part one yet, I'll make sure to leave a link down in the description. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get started, and I hope you guys will enjoy today's episode. Okay, so that about wraps it up for today's video. So hopefully in the next issue, we will be adding the adhesive strips to all of the cars that we have here. So make sure to keep an eye out for that. But in the meantime, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the notification bell down below for any other projects that I upload. But as always, thank you all for tuning in, and I'll see you all in my next episode. Thanks again, and take care.